Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. I just managed to finish the Calpheon Bowl for 2022, end of 2021. So guys, I'm gonna give you the roadmap for 2022, at least the first half of it. Also, I'm gonna give you the 3 free coupon codes that give you lots of rewards. You're gonna see we get anyways lots of free rewards in here. You're gonna see it's crazy, plus also the quiz. Answer quiz for the 10 questions. You'll see them, quiz question 10 of 11, sorry, 11 of them. You'll see them in your mail. Okay, so in your mail, let's see what we got here. By the way, I created a totally new account, so we'll see exactly what we got just from here, because on my main account I have too many rewards. So we start, guys, with 100,000 restoration scrolls. Then we have the Holy Vials of Splendor extra large. Okay, we get hot time 3 hours, 300%, so in total we can get up to how much, 500-800%, guys. So you can use for 3 hours 800. That's we get, guys, Chaos Jewel for free. Very helpful, especially for new players. If not, use it for your alts to get chaos gear. 2745 black pearls, 5490 chaos crystals, and then 11 quiz that give you, you're gonna see the rewards. I'm gonna give you also the answers for each, and also we get some accessory selection, but also we get weapon transformation coupon limited time. Okay, so before, should I give you first the coupon codes? Let's give you first the coupon codes, guys. There are 3 different coupon codes and you get some really cool rewards from them. So first one, okay, will be Calpheon. One second. Gift for, oh wait, it's with four. Okay, for you. Let's see, hopefully. Calpheon gift for you. So that's the first one. Let's see, redeem. Should work. Okay, so let's check. So this is the first one. I'm gonna give you also the roadmap, guys, don't worry, wait. Okay, I'm trying to do all in one video. I'm gonna give you more details in future videos, because there are lots of things to discuss about, lots of news, lots of things coming. So this is what we get from the first coupon. So we get free, check this out, class change, free class change, as you can see. Plus, what's this? Professional outfit exchange coupon chest, okay? There are 5 of them. These ones you can exchange, like, if you know, like, they are special costumes that you can use to gather resources and things like that. If you go in here, hold on a second, is this unlocked or what? Maybe I cannot. There are lots of things locked on this account, but you can use those. I'm gonna show you in the my next video how you can use those in case you don't know. But you can change, like, they are class specific right now, costumes that have buffs for gathering and other stuff, okay, and fishing and so on. But now you can change those costumes for any class you want, and we got 5 of those. Okay, let's get the next coupon code. I don't want to talk too much. This will take a while, okay, to show you everything. Next one, the second one is, okay, BDM present, oops, not to err, BDM present coupon. So this is the second one, BDM present coupon. Let's see, should work. Okay, so we got, let's see what we got for this one. Okay guys, check this out, we got another 100,000 restoration scrolls. So in total, guys, we have 200,000 restoration. This is so freaking generous, guys. Exactly at the right time when I'm low on restoration scrolls. Very useful, very useful. 200,000, it's insane, guys. Okay, third coupon. Lots of crazy rewards, guys. It's insane. They really show us that they care about all of us, so that's good. Okay. The third one is thanks, thank all of you. Okay, this is the last one. Or thanks. Thanks. S. It is the plural. Okay, we'll check first like this. If not, I'm gonna... All of you. Let's see. Should work. Oh. Wait. Thank. Okay, let's try. Let's try with S. Thanks all of you. Oh, thanks to all of you. Sorry. Thanks to all of you. So that's why it didn't work. Thanks to all of you. Okay, sorry guys for the error. Okay, so what we get? Oh my gosh. No way. Calpheon, Ball City, Shopriu. So we get the... How many? 20, guys. 20. 10 times Calpheon, Ball City, Shop tickets. Oh my gosh. So in total, we have 200 plus the ones that we get from all the other events. So we have like close to 300. I don't know how many. Oh my gosh. So 300, guys. I'm gonna use them, but in another... This is insane. Oh my gosh. This is insane. No way. Wow. They are really, really good to us when it comes to Calpheon Ball and the other ones. So it's insane what rewards they give. Really. Okay. Next. The quiz. Let's start collecting the quiz rewards. Oh my god. So many rewards in here. So quiz. Let's start from one. Let's claim all. No, because we want to see the rewards. This we already saw. I want to see what we get from each quiz reward. That's the thing. So let's claim only the quiz rewards. And give you the answers, guys. Because I noted all the answers. You need to get the right answers, no? When you open those. Okay, so there are 11 in total. So let's start from the first. No, this is the first one. Question. Okay, for the first one, select O or X, O if correct, X if incorrect, okay? So for the this one, it's O, guys. So the correct answer is O. So confirm. And the correct answer of the question 1 is O. Yes. Okay, so... What we got? We got 500 boss stamps. Okay? Which was 5000. Let's see, this is just the first one. We'll get more. Then, let's see Calpheon question 2. So for this one, it's X. Then I'm gonna go to the roadmap, guys. So second one, it's X. Okay, okay. And 1000 ancient tablets, guys. Question correct. Okay. 3. Question 3. Number 3, guys. It's O. I don't want to get this wrong. Yep. Double checking. Okay, so it's correct. And we get 200 early fragments. For the fourth one, it's O again. Okay, fourth is O. Correct answer. Yeah, nice. Let's see. We get 10,000 magical essences. Then the fifth one. We're on the fifth one, no? Yeah. Use for the fifth one. One second. It's X. Okay. Make sure you choose the right answer. Wait. use. And we get Chaos Core 5. 5 Chaos Cores. Okay. They are okay. Okay, next question 6. For 6th question is X. Okay, let's see. And we get, oops, Chapra does 10,000. Okay, it's getting better. The rewards are getting slowly. Okay, 7 reward. The 7 reward is O. Okay. And correct answer, blue. And we get Root of Sorcery 10. Okay. 8x. Okay. And we get Shadow Notes 20. Ninth question, guys. Ninth question is X. Okay, it's correct. And we get Cronstones 100, which was 1000, but yeah. But we got from the special shop. Did you bought? Okay. 10. Question 10. The answer is O. Okay. And we get Normal Arena and Rank Arena Chaos Crystal. Oh, incorrect. Oh, it's incorrect. Oh, wait. What I put O? That means it's X. Did I answer wrong? So, guys, put different. What I choose? I choose O. I noted O. Maybe something went wrong in there. I don't know. Okay, let me know, guys. Sorry. But since you still get the rewards, or you get less of them, and the final one, 11, hopefully I didn't switch them. For me it's X, let's check. If it's X for me wrong, then choose O, guys. Okay, so it's the correct, no? Yep, the correct one. Holy Vials of Light 300. Okay, so only 10, I choose the incorrect one, so choose opposite of me, okay? So these are the rewards, plus on top of that, all the other rewards. More excited about the 200 plus Calpheon Ball tickets. Go here and use them. I'm gonna do a special video about that. You can use them in here, guys. This is a special shop. And we have for new and returning users. Okay, good. And you can get even Chaos Gear Selection Chest. Abyssal to Primal Rune of Darkness. Okay, full set of pink accessories, but are not the ones that you can enhance, and tier 7 pet, but is not part of collection. Anyways, I'm gonna do separate video about that. Okay, now let's see what we'll get for the first half of 2022, the roadmap, guys. I'm gonna do anyways more details on the upcoming updates, okay? Because I cannot put all in one video. There are lots of stuff to talk about. 1 second. Okay, guys, here you can see the entire roadmap for the first half of 2022. And okay, let's see, and then I'm gonna tell you other mentions like new class that will get, server mergers, okay, and also new system, memory imprint you're gonna see, and other stuff. So let's see. First, for example, December, for this December, guys, we have Chaos Nightmare. Okay, contents. So we'll get the Chaos version of Nightmare. We get Constellation Shared Knowledge Adventurer. I'm not sure exactly, this is a new system. I need to see more about that. But like I said, I'm gonna do a separate video when I'm gonna go into details. Actually, maybe will be more videos, not just one. And also, guys, we'll get the new class here, you can see more clearly the first part. So for January, Great Desert Storm. Okay, That's a new area, higher CP area with greater rewards. Black Sun renewal, okay, so as you know, Black Sun is getting reward. This is in January. Atomach, which is a large scale PvP mode, okay. Lightstone Relic Special Shop. I'm not sure how that works, I need to search more. So, Chaos Rift 2, the second rift for Chaos, okay. And Chaos Rift 1 CP fixed. So, Chaos Rift 1 will have a fixed CP after they release Chaos Rift 2. Then in February, we get new season for Path of Glory Season 7. Then, guys, in March, we get the first part of Kamaya Silva map. So Kamaya Silva map will start from March, okay? March update. We get the Mashon, I don't know how you pronounce, and also Dream Horse, which is a new tier. It looks so cool. Dream Horse, guys. And Chaos Accessories. So we had Chaos Gear and also in March Chaos Accessories. Then we have in April 2nd Kamaya Silva update, the second zone, okay? So April will come with second zone. Offin, which is the new boss, okay, in there for boss rushes. Path of Glory Season 8, so another season for Path of Glory. There are also some empty spaces, so there are other things that they don't show in here. Okay, May, Supreme Ruins, Kamaya Silva Story. Wait, I need to go on the previous one. One second. Okay, so here you can see the remaining parts, okay? So in April we get, in May we get Supreme Ruins, which is a new mode, I think, for Ruins. We have Ancient and then Supreme, okay? Kamaya Silva Story, Forest, Hamlet, okay? Vives Foretta, Hamlet, I don't know what's that. Max grade for Ancient Ruins, okay, so the expansion. Chaos Emblem, so finally we get the Chaos version for emblems. Chaos Tower of Trials, okay, that's huge. Also Chaos Tower of Trials, right now we have just two versions, so prepare for that because you'll need lots of CP for your family. And June 3rd, Kamaya Silva update, Navarne Stefan. Okay, so that's the final. So by June, okay, in June we should have all regions, I think, no? For Kamaya Silva, which is the new map. I'm very excited about that. Ahib's Griffon, okay, so that's the new world boss, if I'm not mistaken. And Boss Rush, Dim Tree Spirit. Okay, so new Boss Rush, Dim Tree Spirit, to get more knowledge, CP and other rewards. And guys, another thing you see on the right side, new class, you're gonna see which one. Also we have server mergers, guys. That's another big thing. So they will merge, they announced there will be mergers, server mergers in January. No, start, not in January, December actually, if I'm not mistaken. And they will merge all the servers for each region into one. So won't be like three servers on each region. So on Europe will be one server for the entire region, America same, Asia the same. So all the merges for each region will merge. So not they won't merge every region into one, no. So there will be three different servers, no? One for North America, one for Europe, and one for Asia. That's what they said, okay? What else? The new class. Okay, I'm gonna show you one second. Oh, by the way, here it's about the Black Sun rework. So here you can have a clue what rewards we could get in there. So rank rewards, as you can see, you can get Chaos Crystals, Root of Sorcery, Spoils rewards. So you'll be able to summon, guys, shrine, okay, that can give you Chaos Jewels, Chaos Core, Shadow Nodes, Chaos Crystal, Dark Coins, and the other rewards, Root of Sorcery, Mystical Aerion Runes, Abyssal Aerion Runes, Primal Aerion Runes. Okay, that's really interesting. I'm gonna talk more about that in future Okay, another big update that we'll have this December is the new item memory imprint. So we'll be able, guys, to imprint abilities with imprint the equipment with new unique abilities. One second, I'm gonna pause to go forward so you can see more how it looks. Okay, guys, so there will be for each type of equipment, like for weapon, sub-weapon, gloves and so on, the armor, the helmet, you can farm the imprints, okay, the memory imprints from different regions, as you can see. For main weapon you can craft them, for sub-weapon they didn't specify it, same for the armor. For helmet you will be able to farm in Kamaya Silva in the next map. Great Desert and Gear Rush you can get for gloves, and for the boots Valencia and Chaos Realm. Another thing, okay, each will give different abilities, and guys, they will be tradable, okay, so you can identify, upgrade them after, but don't upgrade, after you upgrade them you cannot trade them, so same like you do with the glyphs. So you can sell them in the market, okay, but after you identify you can no longer save them. You need to use to enchant or imprint into your different armors, okay. Okay, let's see what else.
Had been marked with a question
here,
mark,
guys, let's
on
see
roadmap.
The new class for December.
You have been very patient, but now we are ready to reveal the content. The new class to be added is the Empress of Thorns with the power of the distorted goddess, the awakened Nova. It's Eclipse.
So guys, is
first let's watch a video.
The awakened version of Nova, Eclipse. So here you can see a short presentation. So guys, no male class. No actually new class, it's just awakened version of Nova. I'm not really excited about this, but anyways. So this is what we get. This is the class that many thought will be the new male class, Wukong, or however it's called, the Monkey King. No, this is the one, at least so far. Maybe they will add another new one in the future. So what do you think, guys? What do you think about this? Anyways, this I don't want to make the video too long. Like I said, I'm gonna go more into details about what is coming in another video. So let me know what do you think. Are you excited? What do you think about the crazy rewards? And see you guys in another video. Bye.